Welcome to the chapter Integers. Let us now learn about multiplication of integers. We already know that multiplication of natural numbers like 5 into 2 equal to 10. Here, we added 2 for 5 times. Its number line is represented as shown on the screen. We do the same for product of 2 and minus 3. We obtain its result as minus 6. Here, we are going to add minus 3 for 2 times. Its number line is represented as shown on the screen.